I started popping them.
I like how you can be different plants on here. That's pretty lit, man.
Yo, Mike, you don't think you're yet? Mike?
I think he's in game chat.
Yep. Just come back out of here.
I know, right? Like, he didn't even believe my ass. Like, shit, man. Yeah, I know. I was just in his party.
Oh, This thing is mad fun. It's just you have to get used to it.
Yeah. Once I get used to it, I'll be good at it, but...
Like, I hate how people are like, always mad at me.
I know, right?
Look how she looks like that. Yeah. I should just fucking mad at me. I kind of like how they don't have to do it. Oh, no, they said that when I thought it was over.
She didn't seem like it bothered her, really.
I
know. She's like a slut. She talks like a slut. No, right? I have grown women checking me out all the time. They always ask to fuck me. Yeah, no joke.
I don't know.
Hey, Jaden.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Yeah.
You know that like stack of all that. Yeah, I don't know what I'm about, it's just ass. It's just for a lot of time.
My most kills I've got with the sunflower. This game's fun.
It is, but it's boring.
Yeah, I'm going.
Nice. So we're gonna come back and forth. Is it come back then? Or do we? Like, we could have come back and go over that way. It's okay, I own that. You keep it online because we have the rest of the game. Keep it online after the video.
Really?
Keep it online for the video. Oh, come on. Come on.
Thank you. Oh my god.
What's up, Matthew? What's up? Talking to Cupcake.
Off.
What do you mean? I didn't say I was getting off.
Maybe I'll be able to hear you if you were so loud. You said you're getting off?
No, I'm not getting off.
Next, I'm going a little while.
Yeah, I'm getting it tomorrow.
Can you get it?
It's not fun. You should be lucky to have fun. Whatever.
No matter when we get it. I'm playing Rainbow. I don't know what they're doing.
I'm playing Plants vs. Zombies.
Yeah. God. Hey, I got you one thing on the other one, that's not right.
Okay. talking about me? You talking to me? Okay, I'm making the party then. Oh shit. I finally died. Another game that dude is public, you can join. It's not like I made a private freaking party. Haha. mean, that shit public, man. Damn. Suppose he didn't check. It's okay. I forgive you. You should be asking Nameless if he can hear you or not. Well, he's the one that... He can't even hear what he says half the time, yeah? Okay, you can kill me. I'll give you permission. Just don't make it too painful, okay? Did he get... Let me guess, he got the Deluxo.
No,
Please tell me you didn't get the motorcycle I wanted.
But I'll wait for you to get on.
Yeah, I'm gonna be up till like 12 in the morning anyway, so. I can't stay up till 6 in the morning because I have to go in the movies early in the morning. Otherwise, I would stay up longer, but. Yeah. If you tell me right now, I'm probably gonna go ape shit on you.
Okay, I'll wait for you. Ooh, it's fast.
I'm playing, oh my god. Stop telling me. Stop giving me hints.
Okay. Every car is fast, what do you mean?
not every car. Some cars are slow as fuck. Do you have Plants vs. Zombies? How much money do I have? Yo, there's no way I got that much money. I know I got more than that shit. Give me my money.
Wait, you can get money in
Plants
vs. Zombies too?
Yeah. You didn't know that? You can upgrade your plants and shit. Maybe, if I decide to buy it or not.
Yeah, because I told you next week, I literally already put all my money into Plants vs. Zombies. So if you get Plants vs. Zombies, I might have to read. Every time I try to buy a game, you go ahead and buy it.
This one I got from the Redbox machine, but I think I might have to get to keep Mafia 3 in this game because my grandmother hasn't returned them yet.
I can return them for you, just send them.
I know, I don't really want them to return. I'd rather just buy the game. I'd rather them charge me for
my
the money.
My friend actually gave me the car, but I spent all my money on my mobile center to do it, so it's not even real.
So he made you spend all your money on nothing, basically.
Yeah.
Damn.
And now it's worthless because now I was gonna customize a car and get in there. Now I have to go to the game mod shop to customize it. I put money in the garbage tip. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah. I'm playing as a zombie right now, but I kind of like playing as plants more. Plants have better upgrades.
Yeah, my brother said plants. He likes plants better than anything.
Plants are more fun. They're more fun to use.
Okay, what I just did was... Ew, why is this even a customization? I don't know why I did that. What I just did was hideous. I forgot how 100k looks in GTA, because I'm always a millionaire.
Yeah. What is Tony's favorite plant on here? Let me guess. Is it the pea shooter?
I haven't talked to him in a while, so I don't know what it is.
One of my favorites is the chomper.
I can't fully customize it, Nate, but when I get my cash back, I will, okay?
Okay.
All I'm saying is the tires are pretty bulletproof if you want to buy a car.
My sunflower?
Oh, my god. Ooh, it's faster.
I need 150,000 bucks to upgrade this, to buy the upgrade for the power. This rare upgrade. No, it's worth it and shit, but damn. I'm just gonna use it for a limited amount of time until I have enough to buy it. This shit looks lit, man. This plan is lit as fuck. I need some money. Someone get- Oh shit, this shit electrocutes niggas. Oh damn. Stop telling me then, Jesus.
Exactly, but he's helping you. He's helping. And if he joins my session and tell you that, you're gonna have to want to be one for life or death.
Who?
Oh my god.
He and Nameless. Oh, I have Nameless muted because I can't hear you over his background.
And we're supposed to do the heist, but he said no. So now I have no money.
Damn. I'm surprised he didn't accept. Probably will. And when I find out if it's something I really want, oh yeah, I'll go to your house tonight, nigga. No, I'm trying out this new plant, man. Oh, I was gonna say, nigga. I need like, 40,000 more dollars. Rooksy's Bazaar, what the fuck? Let me guess, my flashing inventory card. I'm gonna skip your conversation because I don't care about your conversation. Damn! Yo, what the fuck? That's some mad dough. $1 million for a sticker? Damn. Fuck that shit, I'm not buying that. It's just ridiculous. Oh, I died? What? I didn't know that shit kills you. I didn't know that shit kills you. Like, damn, nigga. She fucking killed me instantly. Jesus. I bet they got some good glitches on this game.
No, they don't.
You sure?
That game's very highly productive
about glitches. Damn, really? Yo.
That's why? Why would you do glitches when the game's fun without them?
Like, I know, but it would...
The game's awesome.
Like, I mean like a money glitch or something, like, so you can get more money and shit.
There is like double XP and stuff like that. You used to play it a lot. Like, when you were not, all I would do was money.
Yeah, he told...
I know,
he got me into this game. He let me play it once. And that's why I love it so much, because he got me into it. That's why he loves GTA so much, because I got him to GTA. Man, this song is OP. Oh shit, got fucked up. Okay, that big ass nigga. He wants to fight? Okay, nigga. Let's go, bitch. Let's go, motherfucker. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that, Bigfoot? Is that like a giant sheep monster? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell is this? What is this? Oh my god. I'm terrified. I'm scared for the plants now. The plants are gonna get raped. Oh, so sad we're gonna get raped. Damn, nigga. This plant's not as powerful as I thought it was. At least you can respawn on this shit. That's good. So they don't make you watch somebody else or some shit like that. Oh man, I'm getting cornered. I'm in the middle. What the fuck is this?
I know.
Like, at least say something, nigga, before you leave. Besides, if you're gonna go to my party, you should might as well just stay in the fucking party, nigga. I know, right? Damn, this thing's like a sheep monster or some shit. It's a Yeti zombie, what the fuck? I never thought there was such thing as a Yeti zombie. I know, right?
It works for you.
It doesn't work for him. Like shit, man.
Easy 500
k takes like 40. It can't even help me do that. Yo, Cupcake got roasted last night, man.
I know, I'm not done.
I was in there for the whole roasting. I know, right? I don't want to make him unfriend me, so I won't roast him. I like how the plants can eat people and shit. That shit's awesome. And shit's lit. Thank you. Damn. Getting raped over here, nigga.
Yo. Dude, I got a pink outfit of Deadline, right? And I'm the pink, I have the pink bike and stuff in the game.
Nice.
Let's go, baby. Unless you can play, and I fell off the map, and that shouldn't even count, or whatever.
Zombies OP, nigga. Nigga's hard to kill. Jesus. I'm gonna use my pea shooter. I like the pea shooter. Pea shooter's not bad. Say how it only has 10 bullets per clip. Ah, stop attacking me, you yeti motherfucker. Yeah, blew your ass up, nigga. Suck it. Suck on my fucking peas. Suck on my peas, nigga. Suck on my peas, nigga. That's my new saying. That's my new saying now. That's a good one. That's just funny. Suck on these peas, nigga. Yeah, keep sucking on those peas, nigga. They're nice and juicy for ya. My kill, nigga. What the fuck is this, nigga? Is this nigga a flying cucumber? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell is this shit?